tall and majestic, the GSLV ready for liftoff. All goes well, it will mark India's entry into the multi-billion dollar commercial launcher market on a fully indigenous rocket. A sophisticated new technology called the cryogenic engine will be flown for the first time and weighing a whopping 416 tons. At liftoff, the first stage ignites and soon separates. The second stage, powered by a liquid engine, takes over. At 130 kilometer altitude, the cryogenic engine kicks in. A team of hundreds of scientists toil day and night to master this technology. So, what will it be used for? The new cryogenic engine powers the GSLV, which stands 50 meters tall. This is indeed a landmark launch in more ways than one, and a gentle reminder that in spite of sanctions, India has succeeded in developing cutting-edge technology.
Woo!